Gemma, I want to talk to you about multiplication. When we usually talk about multiplication, we think about equal groups. For example, here I have three equal groups of four. We can also talk about equal rows. I really like this because now I can find two facts. Here I have three rows of four and four rows of three. Because 3 by 4 is the same thing as 4 by 3. My challenge to you is to write two equations for the pictures below. Thanks.